Back at it again with the white man.